We are going to make origami tulips flower. We need craft papers, scissors and glue. Take a craft paper, cut it into a square shape. Press it neatly. Now open the petals. Roll the green paper with wet hand first time. Slightly between these foldings, there will be some hole. Put it in the flower. Take another green color paper for leaves. Cut it in the half leaf shape. Now stick it to the stem.